do your players have difficulty in picking each other out in your cappuccino away strip tonight? Because I struggle to follow them in my peripheral vision. There are a lot of misplaced passes in the first half. I just wonder whether the actual visibility of the shirt was an issue.
Okay. I don't know is the real answer to that genuine question. That's my genuine answer. I'm not really sure. I don't think you would have played a massive part.